Yeah, Rags, come on out of there. Oh man, I hate doing this, but okay. Whew. Oh no, my boat. It's okay, I can make another one. You too, come with me. And I don't need a boat anyway because I have frost walkie boots. Let's go. All right, survivors, welcome back to Paul Plays Minecraft 1.9 and beyond. And I say beyond because this is the snapshot, the latest developer snapshot. And if you recall from the last episode, we came out here, we sailed far to the east to find a snowy biome, which we did. We were finally successful in finding the snow. And we also found this adorable fuzzy-wuzzy bear, Yogi, or something like that. Anyway, he is pretty awesome. He's friendly because he doesn't have a cub. But if he or she decides to poop out a cub, we could be in trouble. But that's okay. We got him tied up. That's right, Ragnar. He's tied up right now, so he shouldn't be too much trouble. Anyway, so we're going to pick up right here where we left off, guys. We're still in the snowy biome. The sun's going down, I believe. Yes, sun is going down, and I wanted to build up a tent. As you can see here, I have built up a kind of a base. We've got a perimeter fence around to keep the monsters out. I dug out a trench all the way around, so it's down at least two blocks, so nothing can come up here and get face-to-face with me. With the exception of this part right here where we have to get in and out. That's where the gate is. And Fuzzy Wuzzy here needs two gates to get through. So he's kind of wide. He's a wide load. All right, so I have an idea. I want to make a tent. Let's pitch the tent. This is going to be fun. Let's get some red dye. And then I'm going to take some of these bones, not all of them, and make... let's make some bone meal. And then we're going to put our bone meal and our red rose red in there and get pink dye. And we're going to make pink wool. Now, I realize that this is a, it's not authentic. It's fabricated. It's not the real authentic pink sheep wool from the sacred pink sheeps, of course. But it's going to have to do for now because I don't have sacred pink wool. But I did want to make this tent a white and pink color to represent the pink sheep clan. I think what we're going to do is put it right here. We better hustle. It's starting to get dark. I want to make a bed in here, too. So I have an idea in mind. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then once we're done here, guys, we're going to head out and go look for something new here. The igloo. I want to find an igloo so badly. That was added in 1.9. And it's got some exciting stuff on the inside. And I've never found one yet, so I'm hoping to go out and find one today. But first things first, we got to get under covers before it gets dark. We want to sleep through the night, and then we'll have the whole day ahead of us tomorrow to go look around. And the other reason we came out here is to find a fjord. Right, thank you, Ragnar, for reminding me. a fjord, which is an inlet surrounded by high mountains. And that's what we want to build. We want to build there eventually, like a whole Viking village. I love this Viking theme, and it seems like you guys are really enjoying it, which is awesome. But first, we have to pitch the tent and be safe for the night. And I think that ought to do. What good timing. Oh no, you know what? I'm going to need more wool. Oh boy. Okay, yeah, let me go down and get some more wool, because this is not... You know what? Let's use some pink here, I guess. We only need a door in the front. Yeah, hold on! I gotta go out and get some more. Wait, well, we have some right down here. I went out and I found three regular old sheepies. This is a pink sheep clan tent. And let's close that up. We have a nice little window out the back. And we'll get some lighting up. And we're not done. No sorry, Fuzzy Wuzzy. I gotta think up a name for him. Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had lots of hair. He was fuzzy, wasn't he? And what do I want? Oh yeah, pink banner. Actually, let's use the one that we have up here. I'm gonna take this one down. Oh yeah! Oh, that looks really awesome, doesn't it? Yeah, I think so. All right. Now we need a bed. Let's move everything inside. And I have some stuff in here. Bring my furnace inside. We're gonna bring my crafting bench inside. And I'm going to bring this chest inside eventually, too. Okay, and now we climb in and go to bed. And hopefully I don't fall out of bed with my ice pants. Oh, no, barely. I started to slide off, but I caught myself. Oh man, I love my Pink Sheep Clan 10 so much. Come on inside here, it's a two-man. There you go. You can squeeze right in there. It's so cozy in here, isn't it? I love it. And by the way, I made a couple of modifications. I replaced that pink wool down here with white wool because I like the way it looks better. I like that, like stripes. You know what I'm saying? And I removed that one up here too. And I moved the bed in the back against the back wall so I could fit in a double wide chest. Get more storage space in here. And I'm going to go ahead and cook up these raw fish that I was hoping to use to tame Fuzzy Wuzzy here, but he doesn't like fish, at least not yet. Maybe in the future he will. I'm thinking we will eventually be able to tame these guys. And it would be awesome if we could throw a saddle on him and ride him too, but I seriously doubt that'll happen. But anyway, I digress. I'm now getting ready for our expedition. We are going to set sail in search of our fjord so that we can build a Viking village, right? And also, we're going to keep an eye out for igloos because I really want to find an igloo. And I got to let you go now, okay? You are free to go. Do this out here. Yes. There you go. Well, actually, not totally free to go, Fuzzy Wuzzy. You stay here. Guard base camp in case I have to return here at some point. And I'll just take these fish to supplement my steakums. And I think, guys, I think we're ready to roll out. Hey, Ragnar, let's go. All right, Ragnar, get in the boat. Hop in there. There we go. And I'm going to eat my breakfast. You already ate. Oh, okay, we're in. And we're going to go. This should be south, right? Well, let's use the clouds like a good Viking should. And we're just going to sail around the shoreline and keep our eyes open for a fjord. Again, that's an inlet in the sea that is kind of surrounded by mountains and hills. And when I find one, I'll come back and let you guys know. We might hop out of the boat occasionally and run around in the ice plains to look for an igloo as well. Well, guys, we're still looking. We've got another small inlet here. But it's not really a fjord. There's no high hills or mountains around. And there's too much sand. What's up with all the sand? They call it Cold Beach. All right, I'm going to hop out real quick here. You stay right there, Ragnar. And let's go have a look around and see if there's an igloo here. Oh, look, a polar bear and a cub. Okay, we don't want to get too close. In fact, let's get my shield up just in case somebody gets frisky around here. And yeah, this is too hilly for igloos. The igloos only spawn in ice plains or snow plains or whatever, and cold taiga, but not in the variants, not with hills and mountains. So let us continue on. Yeah, I don't really like the spot. All right, guys, we're still sailing south along the shoreline of the snowy biomes here, and that is east where I'm looking right now. And we're gonna have to turn east to continue following the shoreline, but check out this desert to the due south. And I don't want to be distracted by it, but it looks like that might be a dungeon. Is that cobblestone there on that outcropping? Oh, it is. Oh, no, it's not. It's diorite. No, that's a fool's dungeon. That's what they call that. It lures you in, gets your hopes up, and then dashes them against the rocks. Dang it. Okay, well, all right, I don't want to get distracted by the desert right now, although it is something that we want to explore tonight when the sun goes down. We'll run around in that desert, and we'll look for desert temples, maybe a village, and also the new mob called the Husk, which is apparently a new zombie. I have not seen one yet, but it spawns in deserts at night, and they do not burn up in the sun, apparently. So that'll be a new monster that we can hunt down and test our battle prowess against. But first things first, let's continue here along the shore and look for our fjord. And is that all desert? Oh no, that's snow over there. Look at that big mountain over there. Ooh. Okay, that's a prospect, but let's continue this way. Oh, I see spruce pine trees. We've got snow, ice. Ooh, this could be nice. Hold up. Got a lot of ice out here in the bay. That's too much ice right there. Oh, look at the polar bear or cub on the ice. Ragnar saying hi. All right, well, that was promising, but unfortunately, that's not a fjord. Not what I'm looking for. I'm going to continue on. But at least we're getting into higher elevations here. We got some hills and some mountains. This is a whole lot of sand, which I'm not too crazy about, but wait a minute. There's a lot of dirt there, too. Ooh! Oh, wow, look at this! Ooh, this is a lovely bay! We've got pine trees, we've got hills. Hey, guys, this could be a good fjord right here, I think. And, ooh, maybe this river goes in. If this river leads inland, that could be pretty awesome. I don't know, but hold up, I'm gonna get out right here. This looks mighty fine. Let's park it right here and hop on out. Bloop. Yeah, I don't, you know what? You stay right there in the boat. I don't want to hit you with my axe by accident. Everybody kind of cringes every time I swing my axe at that boat to get Ragnar out. What is this? It's a gigantic pit right here. Oh, a little red mushroom down there. Okay. Hey, this might work. This is relatively flat here. We could build a village right here. We'd have to clear cut all of these trees. Maybe put a gigantic long hall right here. Right above that massive pit in the ground. We'll have a river on this side. River on the other side. Right? So I'm just envisioning this in my head right now. This would be the village all along this coastline. Yeah! We could put some docks right here for our boats. Mm-hmm. Oh, man, this is really looking good, guys. I'm going to run across here. I was waiting for that ice to go. It was on a minor delay. My Frostwalkers. Let's see what's over here. Let's climb this mountain over here. This is a nice, big, tall mountain. And that, and we'll look down on it and see if that's a fjord, because it certainly looks like one. Oh, yeah, this is fantastic. Wow. Guys, I like it. I like this a lot. This could be the place. So like I said, we could clear cut all those trees and put a big long hall right there. And then smaller long houses along the river. And then whatever else we decide to build in our village. Yeah, this could really work out well. All right, well, the sun's going down. Let's, this is an option. So I'll put some torches out here to mark the place. And we'll just come back. Oh, there's light over there. It must be lava. Oh, interesting. Yeah, this could work out. But let's continue on and see what else there is. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's the place, guys. Oh, who's driving this thing? Ragnar, I told you to grab the steering wheel. Anyway, yeah, I do think that little fjord would work out perfect for us. And, those are not pink sheep, are they? Those are pigs. Do you see little curly tails? Yeah, those are pigs. Okay, I thought maybe if those were pink sheep, then that would seal the deal, for sure. And now we're getting into the desert. Or maybe not. Is that what I think it is? It is, isn't it, Ragnar? It's a wolf! Oh, great! Gosh, we haven't seen a wolf in so long. It is! Ooh, Ragnar, you stay right there. I'm gonna go see if it's a girl. I want another wolf so badly. Oh, hi, little buddy. You're all alone here by yourself, and there's scary skeletons around. I can hear them. Oh, great, we got some bones. Oh, wow, one bone. That means you really want to come home with me, don't you? Okay, good. Come on. Now, how are we gonna get you home? Someone's gonna have to swim. Oh, this is great! I have been looking for another wolf for so long. We had a bunch nearby spawn that I saw like in the first day, and then they just disappeared. Come on! Come on, little fella! We're actually, this is a girl! We're gonna call you Lagatha! Lagatha! Another Viking name from the TV series The Vikings that I watch. She's a shield maiden. And she's awesome! So now we have a female wolf and a male wolf. And you know what? Why don't we, oh gosh, this is dangerous. Let's go climb to the top of the hill and just hang out there for the night. Although I wonder where the desert is. You know what? Yeah, Rags, come on out of there. Oh man, I hate doing this, but okay. Whew. Oh no, my boat. It's okay, I can make another one. You too, come with me. And I don't need a boat anyway, because I have Frostwalky boots. Let's go. I did want to get to the desert tonight and try to find one of those new mobs. Oh, whoa! Get them, guys! Nice! You guys are leapers! And I think the desert's right over that way. So let's get up here and just take a quick break. We'll fight up here at the top of this hill, King of the Mountain, and we'll fight to morning. And then we'll have to get over to the desert another time, because those duskers, the husks, I think they're called, come out at night, but they don't burn up in the sun. So if we can get some to spawn and stick around for a while, that would be pretty awesome. Oh, igloo, guys! Ragnar, Lagartha, come with me, igloo, my first igloo ever. This is exciting. Hey, why are you gonna ruin all the fun, dude? Get him, guys. I'll get the bones. Oh, look at them all. Oh no, it's one of those strays. All right, you get that? You get those guys? Look at this one. Oh, two dogs is gonna be. Oh, you slowed me down, didn't you? Get him, guys. Get him, Lagartha. Get him, Ragnar. Take him down. Ooh, I don't want to hit you. Bang. I'm so slow now. All right, only 15 more seconds. How are you two doing? Come here. Chasing bones. Oh, don't jump down in the hole. All right, you can do that then. Oh my gosh, are you in the... Someone's under the water. I bet I gotta get out of here. Come on, out of the water. Let's go over to the igloo before someone drowns. Oh, this is exciting. I've never been to an igloo before. In Minecraft! Or in real life, I suppose. Oh, look at this little frozen pond. This is so cool. And what's down here? Is that light? I don't know. We'll check that out later. Very mysterious, but check this out, guys. Hold on. Let me have a steak before we enter. Hey! Is this your place? Your buddy just ran right through. Oh, look at him. He was on the bed snoozing. You got a hole in your back wall here, pal. Interesting. Now, hold up. We're not done yet. I just want to make sure we're clear. And we're going to go... I'm going to show you guys something. A secret about these igloos that I have discovered. Sun is on the rise now. I think we're in the clear. So check this out. Let's just use this bone. There is a trap door under the rug. Secret hidden trap door. What are you hiding down in your basement, little bunny? Let's go check it out. So we have a bed here. We have a furnace, crafting table. In fact, I was going to fix that up, but we'll do that later. Let's go down here. Everyone wants to see what's in the basement. Look at this, a long, long ladder. Did you hear that? Zombies. Wait, zombies down here? Oh, look at this. We've got a villager behind iron bars and a zombie behind iron bars. Left and right. Before, after. Or maybe before and after, because we have all the ingredients here necessary to heal the zombie. We can cure him. Turn him back into a villager. Potion of weakness right here in the brewing stand. And we have a golden apple. Yep. Just as I had suspected. Because I read up on it on the wiki. Now, I'm going to leave you in there because you're safe inside. But I will at least open the window here. And I don't want to hit you with my pick. There we go. Yeah, you can have those bars. And then the zombie, which is a cleric. This guy's a cleric, too. Yep, you can trade rotten flesh. But I'm going to hang on to my rotten flesh right now. And a zombie cleric down here, too. What was that bunny doing to these poor villagers? Strange things going on here. All right, so let's go ahead and cure this guy. If I remember this correctly, the process is to douse him with a weakness potion, then hit him, and then give him a golden apple. There you go. Eat that! Whoa, that's loud. Mmm. Tasty treat, isn't it? All right, look at me. Oh, he's got the shakes. Look at him. He's going through detox. Just don't worry, pal. Everything's going to be fine. Now, I don't know how long this takes. Several minutes at least. So we just have to wait for the magic to happen and clean his system out of the zombie infection. And he's going to turn into a villager. You know what? Here, let's let you out. Oh, I guess we can let you out. Come on. You're not dangerous, are you? Good. Come on out of there. What else we have in here? A few golden nuggets and a couple of apples. Awesome. Now, I wonder what kind of experiments they were doing down here in this basement. Were they trying to cure zombies? Or were they turning villagers into zombies? Maybe we'll never know. You know, I should probably just keep you in there for a few minutes. I don't want you getting bit by this guy. If you get too close, he can still bite. Come on, buddy, you can do it! Just remember all the fun times you had as a human, or villager. Okay, guys, I think he's getting close. Let's give him a test. Can I interest you in an apple? Do you like apple? No, not yet. Okay, no, he's still a zombie. Oh, there we go! Yay! Here, have an apple! He still doesn't want an apple. Okay, never mind then. So yeah, another cleric. Let's let you out, fella. There you go, come on out. You're both free to come out of there. You don't have to stay in the alcoves anymore. You're safe! We've come to rescue you! Come on out! For some reason, they don't want to come out. You want to stay right there? That's fine, too. Whatever. Anyway, so check this place out. We have a cactus in a pot. It's pretty cool. Obviously, the brewing stand. We have a cauldron. Some water in it. Chest. Goodies that I've taken. Cobweb. Very, very cool. Now, my understanding is some of these blocks. Yeah, that one right there. Our monster blocks. See how fast that one's breaking? That's a monster block. Monster egg block, whatever they call it. So if you bust it open, silverfish is gonna come out. A lot of them. That one right there, too. Are you guys gonna come out of there? Actually, they have nowhere to go. So, alright, we'll see you later then. Enjoy the basement. They're not gonna get a lot of vitamin D down there. Not much sunlight. You know, close that so nobody falls down inside. This isn't a bad little spot. We could use this as a base if we wanted to. But I don't really want to. So here's what we're going to do. Let's get some snowballs. Oops, did not want to do that. Now, snow block is what? Oh, that's it. Oh, okay. I thought you had to do all 9 cells, but no, you don't. Okay, very, very, very easy. Very, very easy. Super. Right, so let's just block that like that. That should do it. Well, that was exciting. I'm very happy that I found this. And you know what we're going to have to do? Is put a sign. Of course. And remember this moment forever and ever. Voila! Found first igloo, episode 26, May 23rd. 2016, and now we're ready to rock and roll. Let's continue on. I want to get to that desert. And who are we missing? Ragnar. Is he still sitting? He's still sitting. Come on. I really got to get a name on Lagatha here. So that's pretty awesome. Maybe there's more igloos around here. But for right now, I just want to keep moving and maybe get to that desert. We'll wait for nighttime, and then we'll try to catch a glimpse of one of these new monsters. Where are you? What? You going for a swim? The water's awfully cold. Oh, right in though. Okay. Whatever. Now, I need a new boat, don't I? I sure do. I should have made one back at the igloo. We forgot something, didn't we, Lagatha? What? That's right. Your sign. Bang! Tame second wolf, Lagatha. Episode 26, May 23rd, 2016, and now it's time to go. And by the way, we're not going to use a boat. We have no need for a boat. Not when the sun's down, because we can cross water with my frost walkers, can't we? You guys want to play catch? Catch! Catch! On second thought, we have to go via land because my wolves lag way behind on the ice. And they don't teleport to me on the ice. It's very strange. I don't know if that's a bug or by design or what. Oh, wow, you're so fast. But at least I blocked the slowness. That's cool. Oh my gosh, 3 creeper skies. Don't turn around. What are you pushing me for? Hold on, hold on, hold on. And let's get this guy with a slowness arrow. Yeah, it works. Look at him. He's got his bubbles. Good. Cool. And now I'm going to slam him. Bam! And I'm going to go back and collect all that experience. Eat them all up. Eat them all up. I think we lost that horde, didn't we? Oh, here they are. Come on, let's get to the desert. I want to see one of these husks. Ha! I've solved the problem of them not keeping up. I had to whip out the leashes. Yeah, I know you're not happy about it, but too bad. Now, Stay with me, okay? I hope that gets fixed because it's annoying. All right, so here we go. Look at that awesome ice bridge, but it's going to melt any second. Let's go see if we can find one of these husks. They're in the desert. And 80% of the zombie spawn on the surface will be these new husks, according to the wiki, anyway. I don't know how accurate that is. Oh, a witch. It's a witchy poo and a skeleton. Let's not bother with them. I want to find me a husk. Excuse me, bunnies. Darn, I don't see them around. It's just a weird zombie. Is that a temple? Oh, hi! There is one right there on the other side of that sandbar. Hey! He made me hungry! He's whacking my dog, too. That, my friends, is a husk. You got you too, huh, Ragnar? Ragnar, get over here. So they give you, give you the hunger effect. They make you hungry. Here, eat up. Oh, here's another one. Awesome. See, they don't burn up in the sun like regular old zombies. So they're like super soldiers. Well, we don't need any puppies right now. Not out here. Maybe when we get back to base. I just want to look at you. Check you out. Now, I don't know if I can block the hunger effect. Let's try it. My shield. No. Oh, no. You made my dogs hungry, too, and they're going to eat you, dude. Here, have a piece. I told you. Okay, well, that's pretty cool. We got to see the husks, we got the igloo, and it looks like we have a desert temple here, too. Ooh, jackpot. Hopefully I can figure out how to get back. I'm not leaving my usual torch trail. I think we'll be okay. Yeah, this is definitely a temple. Where are the wolves? No, 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 Ragnar, you stay here. Did we lose Lagatha? Well, Lagatha, did you bump into a cactus? I bet you did. All right, stay. That's why I want you guys to guard the top of this thing. I'm going down. Well, okay, I'll use the door. I love how this is buried in the sand. It's like an old ruin that's been here for a super long time. And it's been completely, well, not completely, but almost completely buried. And we're going to have to bust in Indiana Jones style. No, we don't. No, we don't. Here we go. Here we go. I'd like to preserve it, if possible. I don't want to make too much. Oh, he doesn't even... Oh, now he sees it. Okay. Oh, go skeleton friend. It's going to hurt you, pal, more than it hurts me. Shoot. Yeah. Bang. Bang. Okay, yeah. This is the entrance, right? It's all blocked off by sandstone. Guess that's it. Just those two stinkers in here. All right. Let's light it up. We're probably going to spend the night in here. Make it nice and safe. Get a bed down. But for right now, first things first, it's time to get down there.